To start collecting public mentions from Facebook and Instagram, you need to connect Brand24 account to your Facebook page and Instagram business or creator profile. You can start by clicking on Activate button next to Facebook or Instagram category. Now click on the blue button to start integration. You will be asked to choose Instagram business or creator account you want to use to collect public mentions. Next, you'll be asked to choose Facebook page you want to use to collect public mentions. Your integration with Facebook and Instagram is now active. To start collecting mentions for a specific project, visit Project Settings. In Project Settings, choose Facebook and Instagram sources. Use Slide button to activate data collection from Instagram. In the Facebook Sources section, please select Facebook page you want to use to collect public mentions. Now visit the Mentions tab to access collected mentions. Oh, and by the way, you can remove an existing integration at any time. Just visit our Facebook and Instagram integration settings and click on the bin icon next to integration you want to remove. You can also remove the integration in the business integration section in your Facebook account settings. Our customer success team is happy to answer any additional questions.